Okay, time to trim again. So with the hair I have, I'm gonna trim it off again. So, as you can see, I'm trying to trim off about the same size of hair. You can do the same. I've been saying all along, don't have to be exact. It's just estimate. Okay, how's that? Let me know. So the key is if you like the long hair you have, you just want to shorten it up. Just estimate the size of the hair you want to take off. And then use that measurement all over. And then if you'd like to do some little touch up around, you can do it using the guard, and that should be it. Thank you for watching.